Tamiflu is the brand name of the medication oseltamivir phosphate. It is an antiviral medication used to treat and prevent influenza flu infections caused by certain influenza viruses. Indications. Tamiflu capsules are indicated for the treatment and prevention of influenza in individuals aged 2 weeks and older. It is effective against both influenza A and B viruses. How to use? Tamiflu capsules are meant to be taken orally with a glass of water. The dosage and duration of treatment may vary depending on the specific situation and age of the patient. Always follow your doctor's instructions regarding the dosage. For treatment of flu symptoms, the recommended dose for adults and children 15 years and older is 75 mg twice daily for 5 days. For prevention of flu after exposure to an infected individual, the recommended dose is 75 mg once daily for at least 10 days. For prevention during flu outbreaks, the recommended dose is 75 mg once daily for at least 7 days. Contraindications. Don't use Tamiflu capsules if you are allergic to oseltamivir or any of the ingredients in the capsules. You have severe kidney disease, consult a doctor. Precautions. Tamiflu works best if taken within 48 hours on the onset of flu symptoms. Early treatment can help reduce the severity and duration of flu. Complete the full course of treatment even if you start feeling better before the medication is finished. Tamiflu can be taken with or without food. Side effects. Common side effects of Tamiflu may include but are not limited to nausea, vomiting, headache, diarrhea. Serious side effects are rare, but if you experience any severe skin reaction, difficulty breathing, or unusual behavior, seek medical attention immediately.